Do you know what your budget has done for you? Government of Uganda has put effort in promoting budget transparency intended to improve service delivery and accountability. This has been done by focusing on the capacity of government structures in providing these services effectively and efficiently. By promoting citizens' participation and civic engagement in development processes, the government of Uganda has achieved the prioritization of resources to key development areas like the provision of healthcare services and infrastructure, which has resulted in an increase in the number of health centers and clinics up to the village level. Through the Universal Primary Education and Universal Secondary Education programs, underprivileged children now have access to education. There is also an increase in construction of classrooms in these schools. The water supply and sanitation sector has made substantial progress, including commercializing and modernization of water operations by providing water springs, irrigation pumps, and supply of sanitation facilities for rural growth centers. In the energy sector, the government of Uganda has improved hydroelectric generation by building more dams, implementing rural electrification, and has promoted the use of renewable energy. And in the infrastructure sector, the government of Uganda has since built a comprehensive road network covering over 65,000 kilometers, interconnecting districts and local communities. In addition, government of Uganda is in the process of constructing the standard gauge railway system, the oil pipeline, and affordable housing estates for the communities. Due to this budget transparency and accountability initiative, Uganda is now ranked number 1 in East Africa and number 3 in Africa. For more information, you can visit our website www.budget.go.ug or call our toll-free line 0800 229 229. Know your budget. Give your feedback.